Hej, 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 hej! Witam, 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 witam was wszystkich, moi mili, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Z tej strony witam was oczywiście Kaldyrn i wracamy do Deus Exa, Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Kontynuujemy sobie oczywiście naszą historię. W poprzednim odcinku, jak zapewne pamiętacie, wykonaliśmy sobie zadanka poboczne. Tak więc pozostało nam chwilowo zadanie główne, za którym musimy podążać. A wiedzie ono nas do głównej siedziby Interpolu, w tym mieście oczywiście. Oczywiście dziękuję wam również za wszystkie komentarze, za wszystkie lajki. Zachęcam do pozostawiania następnych. A my zjeżdżamy na dół.
Alex, this whisper chip you gave me, it's an easy plant.
You're heading into TF-29 already?
Our enemies aren't waiting around while we lick our wounds.
Fair enough. There'll be a data port on the NSN's motherboard. Access it and then just plug and play. Or plug and record in this case.
Got it. I'll let you know when it's done.
No i zdobyliśmy dodatkowy punkcik Praxis. Możemy sobie przeszukać od razu pomieszczenie po lewej. Tu mamy troszkę broni, jeśli ktoś by chciał. Części. Miny modułowej nie biorę, nie korzystam. Możemy sprawdzić, co w tym komputerze na nas czeka.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Możemy zastopować oczywiście stop robaka. Nawet dwa razy, aby się tu dostać. Prawdopodobnie nic ciekawego tu nie znajdziemy. I tylko zmarnowałem te dwa. No, zdobyliśmy jednak kody i hasła jakieś. Więc może nie do końca tak zmarnowaliśmy. Zdobyliśmy kod między innymi do tej szafeczki. A w niej mamy trochę granatów. Granaty i EMP nam się przydadzą. A tu jest sama broń, której nie będę zabierał. Zobaczmy, co możemy teraz rozwinąć. Aha, zbieramy na nogi. Na ulepszenie nóg. Albo na oddycharkę lub wolne opadanie. Tak więc troszkę rzeczy na pewno mamy do dodania. Możemy poprzeszukiwać wszystkie pomieszczenia w tej bazie. Na przykład palmtopy znajdujemy na palmtopach. No, jakieś kody, hasła są.
Every time I send someone to follow up on a lead, it turns out the buildings are abandoned, burned out, or bombed into rubble.
Jakarta's no picnic right now, I'll tell you that.
Tu mamy troszkę oprogramowania, zabierzemy. Do serwerowni możemy dostać się tędy, od razu wam powiem, bez hakowania, o ile tam nie ma żadnych wyładowań elektrycznych, a chyba nie ma z tego co widzę. Tu są dodatkowe oczywiście oprogramowania, karta do serwerowni, więc możemy stąd chyba nawet wyjść teraz już normalnie. Komputer. No, szybciej, szybciej, szybciej. Mamy hasła. Być może się nam przydadzą. Tu mamy kolejne oprogramowanie, stop robak, więc troszkę odzyskaliśmy.
Due to malfunction,
Nic więcej nie ma. Tu mamy pokój pani psycholog, której jak na razie nie ma w biurze. Ale później przyjdzie nam oczywiście z nią porozmawiać. Coś zabraliśmy od niej. Alkohol oczywiście, oczywiście. Moduł kredytowy, kaski nigdy za wiele. Okej, sobie zhakujemy jeszcze to. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Oho, nie uda mi się. Nie zauważyłem drugiego modułu, do którego musimy się dostać, chociaż może się uda. Access granted. Nie, jednak. Zawsze warto hakować te wszystkie komputery, bo to dodatkowa oczywiście. Dodatkowe punkty doświadczenia. Tu mamy kuchnię. Kuchni nie pamiętam, czy coś mieliśmy, chyba nie. Strasznie mi się nie chce tych wszystkich komputerów sprawdzać. O, ale do tego akurat mamy hasło. Dobrze wpisuję, nic nie widać. Neuro. O, źle. No to jeszcze raz. No, teraz się udało. Tutaj nie mamy dostępu. Sprawdźmy. Może uda nam się tam dostać. Nie powinno być zbyt trudne z tego, co widzę. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Palm Top. Mamy hasło w Palm Topie. Być może do sejfu. Tak jest, do sejfu. Wszystko oczywiście zabieramy. I możemy stąd uciekać. Tak jak widzicie, jest sporo pomieszczeń do przeszukania. Mamy security. Tu mamy chyba nawet więzienie. Dokładnie tak. Dobra, w takim wypadku, kiedy mam już cały dół przeszukany, bo już chyba cały dół sprawdziłem, ruszamy na górę.
Adam, you're here. You made it in. It's good to see you're okay.
Hey, Aria. Yeah, it was a close call. I got lucky. A lot of people didn't.
I was here working when the first reports came in. It was chaos. Phones ringing off the hook, people yelling, scrambling to find out what was going on. Then when Miller told me you were there, I...
I'm all right.
Good. You looking for him? Because he's tied up right now, a meeting with Leon, I think.
Really? He's using the NSN right now?
Yeah, I just saw him. Oh, hey, that reminds me, here's yours.
What's this?
The card for the shooting range. Chang changed all the codes this morning, said something about only giving access to people he's vetted personally. The bombing really freaked him out. Third one in 6 months, can you believe it? I'm really glad you're okay.
Thanks, Arya. I'll let you get back to what you were doing.
Yeah, I better get back downstairs. It's gonna be a busy day. Come by later if you want to talk.
Copy that.
Okej, okay, dostaliśmy kartę dostępu na strzelnicę. Tam się również udamy, bo dostaniemy troszkę doświadczenia. No i z Peterem Changiem pogadamy sobie, który zleci nam zadanko poboczne.
By God, Jensen, I heard about the explosion. We should relocate. I was thinking we could corner Director Miller together. Tell him it's not safe enough here.
We're fine, Chang.
The police station, the train station, we're next. I can feel it. I can more than feel it. I can see it happening.
No one knows where we are. There's no reason to get paranoid.
That's where you're wrong. They're trying to pull the lid off of us, Jensen, or someone is. Praha Dovos just got hacked.
Our building's front company. Thought it was fake.
I wish it was fake. Miller's got me cleaning up Intellicam footage from the attack to help figure out who these people are. Meanwhile, maybe they're trying to figure out who we are? Why else poke into an import company?
You think someone's figured out that the company's a front? Maybe they know what's really down here.
We have a lot of enemies. The people who bombed the train station, you don't think they'd love to know where we are? You need to help me figure out who's looking into us and make them stop.
No, zgłębmy oczywiście temat, nim zaakceptujemy to zadanie, bo zaakceptujemy.
I'm gonna need more information about this snoop of yours.
I don't know for sure that our cover's been blown, but if it has, we need to know before our enemies have a chance to do something about it.
You got an MO in this hacker?
At first I thought it might be the Collective.
But you're not convinced.
Not Janus's style to leave crumbs this big. But whoever it is, they risk exposing us. If the Collective ever found out where we operate, my God, Jensen.
Maybe Janus knows already.
Hey, don't say shit like that. I get nervous enough as it is.
You really think there's a risk here? Maybe someone's just poking around the fake website of a fake company.
If someone points a gun at me, I assume it's loaded. If someone hacks into the website of the company that serves as our cover, I assume they're doing it for a bad reason.
Such as?
Everything depends on who they are and what they know. But we're in the business of dealing with terrorists. If those terrorists find out where we are...
TF-29 likes its privacy.
Sure. More importantly, Chang likes being in one piece. Unlike you, I don't just brush off explosions.
What can you tell me about our front company?
Praha Dovos was designed to be forgettable. The kind of place you walk by 100 times and still can't remember.
It obviously caught someone's attention. What happens if we're compromised?
My guess, we dismantle and disappear. Agents go into hiding, director burrows into some hole, poof. No Christmas party. I need you to find out as much as you can about our snoop. Make sure we're not in danger.
All right. You have any leads?
I traced our hacker snoop to an unrented apartment. Top floor, 33 Hill Avenue. Just down the street. This guy walks by us every single day. Probably walks in.
You're kidding.
See? You feel it now. The constant buried alive feeling? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought we were supposed to be suspicious of things that go on outside these walls.
It's never that simple.
Just get into that apartment, access the computer they used, and find out what you can. And be careful, Jensen. We don't know who we're dealing with.
I'll look into it. As soon as I know something, so will you.
No i dobra, jest kolejne zadanko. Poboczne. Oczywiście zabierzemy się za nie za chwilę. Albo w następnym odcinku, może tak, najprędzej, bo już raczej w dzisiejszym nie zdążę za nie się zabrać. W tym biurze będziemy później z zadankiem pobocznym, tak więc zostawimy je na razie w spokoju, nie będziemy go przeszukiwali. Pójdziemy sobie do naszego biura, do naszego biurka, przy którym pracujemy.
To jest Jensen, tak?
To jest Eliza
A znajduje się ono w tym miejscu. To jest nasze biurko. Pytacie mnie, skąd wiem? Wystarczy spojrzeć na logowanie Adam Jensen. Dokładnie. Tak więc tutaj mamy nasz mały kącik.
It is Jensen, yes?
I tu, o ile się nie mylę, tak jest. Jest Arun Singh, czy jakoś tak on się nazywał. To był ten ukryty agent, którego, no, który nam pomagał w pierwszej misji w Dubaju. Możemy z nim pogadać, tak w sumie po to tu jest chyba nawet. Prawdopodobnie gdyby nam go się nie udało uratować w tej pierwszej misji, no jego by tu po prostu nie było.
That sting went to hell faster than the storm did.
You're welcome, but I don't think you came all this way to say thanks.
Director Miller asked me to get Agent McCready up to speed. Now I have the red-eye flight back to Oman.
Headed into the field office there?
Not exactly. One of our black sites. I'll be dropped in as a captured enemy combatant. After I contact my fellow Jin prisoners, I shall lead a very convenient escape.
Re-embedding with the Jin. Aren't you taking a big risk, given everything that happened?
No choice. That ambush knocked everyone on their asses. TF-29, Bell Tower, the Jin. To cover all the angles, I need to go back. Hopefully my cover is still good. You killing the signal booster at the hotel should help.
You're thinking the Jin can get a beat on our gate crashers faster than TF-29.
Perhaps. They do not like loose ends. An augmented kill squad with military training. Have you ever seen anything like it?
Yeah, once. But it's a long story. Did we get anything out of the cleanup operation?
Mostly corpses. Heavily augmented, as you know. Under those gold masks, they were ID scrubbed. No prints, no dentals, no DNA match. Professional.
Could still be ex-Bell Tower. Plenty of men and material went AWOL after the incident. A competing faction that listened in on Shepard's sale?
It's a possibility. The audits and investigations of Bell Tower will go on for years before we know how many rats jump from that ship. At least we recovered the weapons. Unlisted. High spec. Military grade augmentation. Enough to build another couple of you. That is a joke.
Right. It's the world we live in. Anyone with an exemption to the weaponized augment ban is a useful tool. Or a terrorist. Whoever they were, they knew exactly when the deal was going down. Any chance they were based locally, in Dubai?
No. After the incident, Dubai became the world's most luxurious tombstone. Perfect for the Jinn, but for no one else.
I thought human augmentation was frowned on in the Middle East. Why was Dubai hit so hard?
Because it was another world. Two other worlds, in fact. One of extreme augmentations in gold or crystal. And one of thousands of workers outfitted for construction. Then, that day.
I know.
No, Agent Jensen, you could not. Some called it divine punishment. But that day was not the work of a merciful god.
I don't envy what you've got ahead of you.
Actually, I'm looking forward to it. The truth is, when you've been under for long enough, you only feel like an imposter out here, in the real world.
Yeah, I understand the feeling.
No. I skończył. No musicie wybaczyć, ale w tym odcinku raczej akcji nie zobaczymy. Sporo rozmowy za to będzie, gadania. Zabierzemy ci pistolet, nie potrzebujesz. Przefiskamy szafki, amunicji też nie potrzebujesz. Ale pogadamy z tobą również, Duncan McCready.
Is there something I can help you with, agent?
I hear you're on point looking into the gold mask mercs that hit us in Dubai. Any leads yet?
Christ, I know I'm good, Jensen, but I've only been on it for 5 minutes.
A lot can happen in 5 minutes, McCready. You check with the ME yet? Get anything off the bodies we recovered?
Leftovers are on ice at the Oman substation. I've been told they were scrubbed clean as summer whites. No prints, no dental, no nothing.
So in other words, it's no steps forward and two steps back.
For now. That's why it's a good thing you disabled the Djinn's comms booster in Dubai. Since cover with the Djinn is still intact, I'm hoping once he's back in Basra, he can use his network to dig around. Maybe these gold mask jokers will ping locally. Probably another fucking jihad looking to make some noise.
I don't know. I'm not so sure we should be looking for these guys in the desert.
Ah, is that so? You have some new information you feel like sharing?
Czy chciałbym się podzielić?
These guys were augmented with military-grade hardware. Body augmentation goes against Muslim beliefs. They weren't jihadists. We're dealing with something new here.
I can see where you're going with this, Jensen, and I'm asking you right now to back off it. It's not your case.
Come on, MacReady. We're not a couple of beat cops filling a monthly quota here. This isn't about whose caller it is. It's about getting the people responsible. Full stop.
Look, I get what you're saying, but I'm working a $5 investigation on 50 cents worth of shit. I've got speculation to spare, mate. Listen, I know I come off strong. I've got three ex-wives that'll back that up. But that's just how I'm built. Putting on a show for the new guys isn't gonna change what's underneath.
I can appreciate that kind of honesty.
Good. So when I say I'm impressed with how you handled yourself in Dubai, you can appreciate that I meant it. With that sandstorm giving us colonics, stripping the juice box out the chopper was an inspired choice. But that mission is over, and your involvement in it ends now. Got it?
How the hell did you get such a sunny disposition anyway, MacReady?
Knowing about me is not gonna make us friends, Jensen. But I'll humor you. I joined regular army straight out of secondary school, made UKSF at 25, and was recruited into the SRR 4 years later.
Special Reconnaissance Regiment. That's an elite unit.
Oh yeah, it was very glamorous. All champagne and blowjobs.
So what happened?
After 12 years hunting terrorist shipbirds across every desert on the face of the earth, I found there was no fucking end to the evil this world churned out. I couldn't see the point in what we were doing anymore. So I quit.
So what brought you back to the life?
I suppose it was purpose. A tool without a job to do can only grow rust. So here I am, back in it, serving my purpose. As a tool yourself, mate, you should understand that, yeah?
Yeah. But tell me, why do you think the bodies from Dubai were sent to Oman?
Fuck knows. Rumor is that Oman was pissed that we got the green light for the gig in the first place. Can't blame them, really.
You don't think it's strange we got the call over them?
I stopped questioning the logic of the big noise a long time ago. What I'm told is we were the only team ready to go.
Yeah, that's what I heard too.
So then you know what I know. Got everything?
Nie, to chyba wszystko.
Yeah, I got it. It was nice talking to you, MacReady.
No, it wasn't.
Okej, okay, teraz już pozostaje nam ruszyć tylko za głównym celem misji. Ponieważ wszystko już mamy przeszukane i ze wszystkimi jak na razie mamy już pogadane. Mamy kolejny palm top w nim. Raczej nic ciekawego. I tak. Najpierw sobie wejdziemy tu wentylacją. Mamy wyładowania, więc na pewno nas popieprzy, jak tam wejdziemy. Auć, tak jak mówiłem. Ale tu powinno dać się, o właśnie, wskoczyć i przeskoczyć nad. A wyjdziemy po prostu z drugiej strony. Dam. Nic specjalnego. Przejście w razie czego, gdybyśmy nie mieli karty. Prąd się wyłącza tam właśnie, o tam. Oprogramowanie stoprobak. Najwyższy czas chyba to zhakować, aby otworzyć drzwi.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
A nie, drzwi się otwiera osobno, z tego co widzę. Nie powinno nam pójść z nimi zbyt trudno. No tak, zapomniałem o kolejnym rozgałęzieniu, czyli jednak może pójść dosyć trudno. No ale na szczęście mamy 100 probaka, moje ulubione oprogramowanie, dzięki któremu dostaniemy się w większość, znaczy zhakujemy większość komputerów bez większych problemów, rzecz jasna. Możemy tu wstać? Nie, nie możemy. Tu możemy tylko i wyłącznie na kucka chodzić.
Alex, the whisper chip is in.
Weird, it's already picking up a freak. Jesus, Adam, is Miller in there right now?
Shit, gotta go.
Jensen, I need to see you now.
Okej, zyskaliśmy przy okazji kolejny punkcik Praxis, dzięki któremu możemy rozwinąć naszego głównego bohatera i tak jak mówiłem, tym razem rozwijamy mu nogi, aby móc skakać wyżej. No, teraz to już coś.
Agent Jensen reporting for duty, sir. Tried to do it earlier, but you were on a conference call.
Yeah, I was. Should I be worried about you, Jensen?
Sorry.
That blow you took to your systems. It's not messing with your head or anything, making you do things.
I'm not gonna go crazy and start attacking people, if that's what you're worried about.
You've been checked out then. The problem with your orbs is gone.
I took care of it.
Good, good. God knows with all that's happened. I need you at 100% right now.
You sounded pissed when you called me in. Everything okay?
Don't ever leave the field, Jensen. You'll regret it. As soon as you strap a desk to your ass, you'll be swimming in goddamn politics.
The boss has given you trouble.
What? Oh, that. No, the trouble's state police. They're pushing us out of the Razika investigation. I want you over there to make sure that doesn't happen.
You're putting me on the train station attack? Not Dubai?
Forget Dubai. MacReady's handling it.
No cóż, ostatnio przyjąłem tą misję od razu, ale może spróbuję nalegać tym razem.
With all due respect, we were blindsided in Dubai. And those mercs put up one hell of a firefight. I'd like to know who they were.
They were augmented, Jensen. Chances are this will lead right back home.
To the train station attack?
Maybe. It's possible. But we won't know for sure if we don't investigate both. Mac's a solid agent. I'm confident he'll dig up something on the gold masks. And once we get Singh reinserted with the djinn, he might be able to use their network to find out even more. As long as his cover wasn't blown. Regardless, I want you looking into Razika. Before the state police fuck up our crime scene.
Yes, sir. You said they're trying to push us out?
I sent Fletcher in this morning to oversee evidence collection. Seems he's being detained because he hasn't checked in since.
They can't lock us out. The Czech Republic signed our UN mandate agreement. They gave us jurisdiction over terrorist investigations.
Yeah, well, the former director of their security information services runs state police now. He's come up with a loophole, claiming this attack falls under the homegrown terror exemption.
Homegrown? He's saying it's ARC? The Augmented Rights Coalition?
I don't care what he's saying. He may even be right. I just want us in there so we can find out.
Chang said you've got him cleaning up IntelliCam footage that was captured during the bombing. Maybe it can tell us something.
Maybe. But between you and me, Chang's become a little more unglued since Razika. Not sure we can wait for him to get his shit together.
So where do I start?
technically, you're supposed to speak to our psychologist before getting back into action.
I don't need a shrink.
Convenient, because she's not in the office right now, and I don't want to waste any more time.
So how do I get to Ruzicka? Public transportation's not stopping there.
It will for you once I make a phone call. Head to the metro and call me when you're there. Good luck, agent.
No i o to chodziło. Mamy wyznaczony główny cel, główną misję. Oczywiście mamy również zadanko poboczne, więc nim pójdziemy wykonać zadanie główne, wykonamy zadanie poboczne. Oczywiście sobie wszystko stąd pozabieramy, co tylko możemy. Safe jest pusty. Okej. Auć, zabolało. Myślałem, że... Szczerze mówiąc, myślałem, że mi się nic nie stanie, bo nieraz skakałem z takiej wysokości i nic mi się nie działo. Ale może dlatego, że miałem już to ulepszenie z powolnego upadku. Okej, tu na biurkach nic nie leży. Tych komputerów nie chcę sprawdzać. Skoczę jeszcze tylko na chwilkę na strzelnicę, aby dostać troszkę punktów doświadczenia. No właśnie, 350 i tyle powinno wystarczyć.
Hey Adam.
Z nią pogadamy sobie kiedy indziej. Jak na razie sądzę, że możemy stąd uciekać.
Did we get anything from the Whisper chip?
We got something, but Janus provided the wrong algorithm for the frequencies, so they aren't getting deciphered correctly.
Can you fix it?
I'm a pilot, not a programmer. I can do it, but it's gonna take some time.
Okej. I sądzę, że w tym miejscu z wami się pożegnam. Odcinek przegadany, przeeksplorowany. Trudno. Ja też za dużo nie miałem do gadania. Tak szczerze mówiąc, tak więc no, mam nadzieję, że mimo to odcinek wam się podobał. Zapraszam was oczywiście na następne. Jak już mogłem powiedzieć, udamy się za tą misją poboczną, samizdat. I dowiemy się, o co w niej chodzi. Ale to oczywiście w następnym odcinku. Trzymajcie się ciepło i do usłyszenia. Na razie.